previously on The Walking Dead.
I know who you are.
I got another good one for you.
You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
And you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout.
It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly, you'll shift in with Doug.
You got it, boss.
Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
We reason with him.
With the bloody end of an axe handle, maybe. Nobody threatens my boy.
God.
And I don't give a shit about what happens to you, but if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
What'd they get this time?
Looks like a rabbit.
Well, that's another meal lost. I still can't believe we went through all that commissary food in 3 months. It seemed like so much at the time.
Maybe you shouldn't have opened the door.
Yeah, except then I'd probably be food by now. Trust me, I have no regrets.
Rabbit's hardly a meal, Mark, but I'd take it. We're all hungry.
No kidding. When I accidentally grabbed for Carly's rations the other night, I thought she was gonna take off my hand.
We're all on edge. Just cut us some slack.
Yeah, you're right. I wish I knew for sure how much food we have left.
Yeah.
We'll manage.
Maybe. You know, some people aren't too happy about the way Lily's handling rations.
Lily knows it's important to keep the adults fed and functioning. Sometimes that means someone's gotta miss a meal.
You think Kenny's having any more luck than we are out here?
I sure hope so.
Yeah, between the lack of food and Kenny and Lily fighting all the time, things are getting pretty tense back at the motor inn. You know, Kenny's been talking about taking off if he can get that RV running.
Er hat eine Familie, auf die er aufpassen muss.
And they're safest in a big group. Going out on his own will get them all killed. Can't blame him, though. Did you hear Larry going off on him last night? What's the old guy's deal, anyway? Seems like he's got a problem with you in particular.
Who knows what Larry's problem is?
Maybe that's just the way he is, but that guy needs to chill out. And I know Lily thinks he's getting weaker, but the guy's all muscle. He's a walking pile driver. I know I wouldn't want to be stuck in a room with him. And didn't he punch you in the face one time?
Knock me flat. Don't. Gunshot will bring walkers. One bird's not worth it.
Yeah, I know. I'm just really frickin' hungry.
Shit, was that Kenny?
I don't know. Come on!
Und es geht wieder los. Damit auch erstmal herzlich willkommen zurück bei The Walking Dead. Ich möchte nicht lange viel reden. Ich liebe diese Szenen einfach und ich wünsche euch viel Spaß.
Ah!
Jesus Christ.
Oh, shit. No, no. Please don't kill us. We just want to help our teacher. We'll leave, I swear.
Lee, you guys okay?
Get it off. Get it off, goddammit. Get it off me.
Travis, maybe they can help.
These might be the same guys that raided our camp, and we barely got away from that.
What guys?
Why the fuck is there a bear trap out here?
What the hell happened?
Mr. Parker said we should stay off the street. We were trying to be careful, but...
Lee, this is fucked up. You gotta help me.
Please.
Ben, shut up. My dad was special forces. I know what I'm doing.
Just see if you can get him out. After that, you can leave us or whatever. I don't care. Please.
We gotta get him out of there.
Oh, God, thank you.
Fine, but you gotta hurry.
Hurry, please, hurry.
Lee, this trap has been altered. There's no release latch.
Oh no.
Shit.
Yum, 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 yum.
Now or never, Lee.
Please, get me out of this.
Mark, get the boys back. Kenny, keep those walkers off of me.
Come on, do something.
This is bad. Really bad.
Why is this happening to us?
Lee, do something.
Screaming? We're gonna be surrounded any minute.
Please. So bad. Get me.
Oh Gott, was habe ich getan?
Try to catch Jane.
No, no, no! Try the trap again! Anything, please!
Let's go, let's go!
Das bringt nichts, ne? Ich muss... Alter! Scheiße, es tut mir leid! Sei voll im Bewusstsein, ey! Alter, noch mehr ran gegen mich, oder was? Oh, es ist widerlich.
Is he?
He passed out.
Verbindet das doch, man. Guck nicht so lange rum, ey.
Behind you!
Travis!
Come on, come on, we gotta move!
Okay, jetzt herzlich willkommen zu The Walking Dead Episode 2. Das fängt ja mal richtig gut an. So, ich schalte mich mal kurz mit ein. Hallo everybody. Und zwar in Schwarz-Weiß. Episode 2, Hungrig und Hilfe. Hunger und Hilfe, Entschuldigung.
The gate's open! We've got wounded!
Shit! What the hell are they doing?
Come on, come on!
Oh my God! What happened?
Oh, God!
What's going on?
We don't have time to explain!
Lee, are you okay?
Get him into the truck. I'll see what I can do.
Cat, okay? Can you fix him?
Jesus, Ken!
Lee!
I don't know!
Lee! What the hell? You can't just be bringing new people here! What are you thinking?
Hey, you want to calm down for a fucking minute?
What? No, I don't! I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
He would have died if we left him.
So what?
We are not responsible for every struggling survivor we come across. We have to focus on our group, right here, right now.
Well, hang on. We haven't even talked to these people yet. Maybe they can be helpful.
Eben, ich wollte gerade sagen,
Come on, Billy. These are people. People trying to survive just like us. We've got to stick together to survive.
The only reason you're here is because you had food. Enough for all of us. But that food is almost gone. We've got maybe a week's worth left. And I don't suppose you guys are carrying any groceries, are you?
No.
Fine, you guys fight it out then. Welcome to the family, kid.
Come over here and see what I drew.
Wait, what? No, I...
Just come on, okay?
You know, you like to think you're the leader of this little group, but we can make our own goddamn decisions. This isn't your own personal dictatorship.
Yes, so.
Oh, come on, you're being dramatic.
Nee.
Everything always turns into a power struggle between you two. I'm not gonna be a part of that.
Hey, I didn't ask to lead this group. Everyone was happy to have me distributing the food when there was enough to go around, but now that it's running out, suddenly I'm a goddamn Nazi.
It doesn't matter who's in charge. Those people are here now. I guess we just have to decide what happens next.
No, Lee, it does matter. One person can't be in charge of everything. You know, it might feel safe for you to sit on the fence, but sooner or later, you're gonna have to decide whose side you're on.
Aww. Der hässliche alte Ey.
Stepping up to make the hard decisions. My girl's got more balls than all of you combined.
Dad, please. Why don't you go help Mark with the wall?
Hässlicher alter Ey.
You think this is easy for me? Everyone's starting to hate me because I'm the one that rations the food, but nobody else wants to. You know what? I'm not doing it tonight. You do it. There's today's food rations, but there's not enough for everyone. Good luck.
Oha. Ja, das ist scheiße. Ich muss sie jetzt verteilen, oder was?
Is he gonna be okay?
I don't know. Can you give me a hand real quick?
Sure. What do you need?
Just apply some pressure here while I try to close this up. You know, I thought I was starting to get used to this, sewing up people's injuries. But I mean, cuts and bruises are one thing, but Lee, this man has no leg.
It's what your husband wanted.
Figures. I love that man to death, but I swear sometimes he's dumber than a bag of hammers. Well, you've done all you can, Lee. Thanks for the help. Go ahead and check in on the others. I need a little space here anyway.
Also ich weiß nicht, den Erwachsenen würde ich eigentlich nur ungern, also was heißt ungern was geben, aber es hat halt mehr Sinn, erstmal die Kinder was zu geben.
Die sind sehr schwächer. At least the kids have something to keep them occupied.
Ach, süß.
How you doing, Clementine?
Okay.
Where's your hat?
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
Do you really need it?
My dad gave it to me for my birthday.
Aww.
I promise. If I find it, I'll let you know.
Thank you.
Okay, Clem. I've got to take care of some things. Why don't you go back to playing with Duck for a while?
Okay.
Hey, is my friend gonna make it?
I don't know, but Kaja will do her best. I promise.
I can't believe you chopped off his leg.
There was no other way. So who are you people? Our group's gonna wanna know.
I'm Ben. Ben Paul. The man you saved is Mr. Parker, the band director at my school. We all came down from Stone Mountain for the playoffs when everything happened.
How you holding up, kid?
Well, I keep wondering if I could have done something to help, you know? Some kind of... I don't know.
Irgendwie, irgendwie, something. Irgendwie helfen. Nächstes Mal wird er vorbereitet sein.
Next time?
Yeah.
Relax. We'll get your friend back to normal in no time.
Den gebe ich kein Essen. Wer weiß, wie lange die sich noch die Bäuche vollgehauen haben. Den Kindern auf jeden Fall.
Here, Clem. You need something to eat.
I love apples. Thank you. Are there more?
No, honey. That was the last one.
Oh,
Enjoy it. You deserve it. How you doing, Doc?
I'm okay. Me and Clementine are coloring.
Guess what it is?
I don't know. A dog?
Nope.
Oh, I know. It's a goat, right?
No.
Eine Katze.
You were pretty brave when we brought those people in here.
That's because I know Mom can fix him.
Tschüss.
Hey, Doc. How about a little food?
Ja, er kriegt die Cracker. Er ist niedlich, wie er geguckt hat.
Oh man, I'm so hungry.
Lily has me handing out the food.
Ugh, that can't be an easy job.
It's not. I won't be able to feed everyone. What should I do?
Well, if you wanted to get in good with Lily, I'd make sure Larry gets some food. Even though that guy can be a real dick sometimes. On the other hand, giving that food to Kenny and his family might make him remember you, if he decides to take off in that RV one day.
What about you? You need food too.
We all need food. I can't tell you what to do, but whatever happens, I know you'll be trying to do
right. Esst einfach Würmer und grill.
Thanks, Carly. Sleeping any better?
No. I know we should be grateful for beds, but no, I'm not.
Drugstore?
Yeah.
Oh, wem soll ich das jetzt noch geben? Aber ich habe irgendwie noch... Ich müsste doch noch zwei Teile haben. Das Dörrfleisch und irgendwas anderes. Nein, mit ihm will ich reden. Was liegt da? Kann ich das nehmen? Nee.
Word's getting out that you want to leave the motor in.
That ain't no secret, Lee. It's probably our best bet. Look, you've been good to me and my family. You saved Duck from those... monsters, and you stood up to Larry at the drugstore. I won't forget that. You and Clem are welcome to come with us.
Who? Küste ist nicht schlecht. Und hier bleiben kann man eh nicht auf ewig, ey.
Coast does sound like a smart idea. Maybe that is the best thing.
I know that it is. I'm taking my family.
Ja, ist ja auch so. Eigentlich ist es besser, immer woanders hinzugehen, als jetzt hier zu bleiben, ey. Warum muss ich jetzt komplett? Ich muss komplett ausmachen gehen. Wo ist denn ihr, Alter? Hä?
Sturdy. But it's not gonna hold up forever. Just like the rest of this place. We dug through those for food a long time ago. It keeps the walkers out. Carly's been doing the bulk of the lookout duty.
Will you hold the damn board steady?
I'm trying. I didn't realize I was getting this weak already.
What do you want? A handout? Oh, I got 60 cents in my pocket. If you'll shut up and quit being such a pansy.
Weil Geld ja auch noch voll viel Sinn hat. Ey, der Alte ist so... Ich hasse diesen Typen.
You've got to talk to Lily about getting along with Kenny.
Lily can make her own friends.
It's not about making friends. We're all in this together. We gotta start acting like it.
Stuff all that. We'd be fine without you.
Oh ja. Dem gebe ich nichts zu essen, ey.
Lily thinks we should throw these new people out.
Damn right. There's too many people hanging around here as it is.
Der kriegt nichts zu essen von mir, ey. Unter Garantie nicht. Ist mir scheißegal.
Nope. Actually, we could use your axe. You mind if we take it?
Er kriegt was zu essen, ist mir scheißegal.
Give us that thing for a bit.
Ne.
Here, Mark, this should help.
Thanks.
Hey, I'm the one doing all the work over here.
Schnauze.
You didn't think to give me the axe?
Mit dir redet keiner,
Harry, what is it between you two? Why do you have a personal grudge against Lee?
He knows why.
Und heul doch.
Hey, you holding up okay, Lee? I was pretty fucked up back there.
No.
Having to cut that guy's leg off.
Yeah, I just hope Katja can save him. Lily's pretty pissed at us.
Listen, I know her intentions are good, but...
But nothing! She's making the smart choice. Those parasites you guys brought back need to go.
Yeah, hasse diesen Typen.
You ever miss the Air Force base? I mean, this wall isn't exactly military standard.
No way I'm going back there. You saw what it was like when you guys picked me up. Completely overrun.
Here, eat something.
Thanks, Lee.
Some of these people have gone longer than me without food. They're the ones that need it.
Und Larry wird das ganz bestimmt nicht bekommen. Ich will, dass der ihr geben.
Maybe we should think about leaving the motel.
God, not you too. I know Kenny wants to leave. I think that's why he's so eager to get the RV working. But this is a good spot. We're protected, we're close to the drugstore, we have a routine now and it's working.
For now.
Und kein Essen mehr.
We should talk about you and Kenny.
What about us?
They're arguing. It's getting pretty out of hand. You know people notice that.
Look, I'm working my ass off to make sure we have a good setup here and Kenny just doesn't appreciate that. All we need is food.
But there is no food. You know that better than anyone.
Well, we'll just have to find some.
Here.
I don't want anything from you.
Take it anyway. You need to eat.
This doesn't change anything.
Well, that's it.
Not such an easy job, is it?
It's okay. I know you're still watching out for me.
I don't envy you. I don't know how you have the strength to do this every day.
I don't have a choice.
Lee.
Kenny, I know I ran out of food before.
Hey, it was a tough choice, but you took care of the kids. That's what a real man does. I'm serious about that offer to come with us. You've more than earned a ride on the RV with me. Still, I guess some people aren't going to be happy with your choices.
You're out! What happened to my food?
Schnauze, Fettsack.
There's none left.
You keep treating people like this, and your days in this group are numbered.
Ist mir egal,
you're one to talk, old man. Yeah, well, I don't see you working on that wall.
Ken, Lee, come here, please.
He didn't make it, did he?
He lost too much blood.
God damn it. I'm getting sick of this shit.
Ken, come back. There's nothing...
Let him go, Katja.
But...
He just needs time. It's been a rough morning.
That man you brought, I tried, but he was never going to survive.
Well, at least he's not our problem anymore.
What about the other kid?
Oh, God. Wann wurde er... Was soll ich mich tun? Was muss ich tun? Ach so. Oh. Weiß mich nicht. Alter, jetzt...
You okay?
Yeah. Thanks.
Why'd you bring him here in the first place, asshole?
Dad, calm down.
You're gonna get us all killed! Why didn't you tell us he was bitten?
What?
He was bitten, and you didn't say a goddamn word!
But he wasn't bitten, I swear!
Well, your not bitten friend here came back to life and tried to kill my wife!
What?
Wait, you all don't know?
What the hell are you talking about?
It's not the bite that does it. You come back no matter how you die. If you don't destroy the brain, that's just what happens. It's gonna happen to all of us.
We're all infected. Everyone.
Oh, ich krieg gerade richtig Gänsehaut, ey.
I don't know. All I know is that I've seen people turn who I know were never bitten. When I first saw it happen, we were all hiding out in a gym and everybody thought we were finally safe. But one of the girls, Jenny Pitcher, I think, I guess she couldn't take it. She took some pills. A lot of them. Someone went in the girls' room the next morning and... God.
Back off!
Whoa, lady, relax! Me and my brother, we just want to know if y'all can help us out.
I said back off!
Carly.
We don't want any trouble.
Of course, neither do we. I'm Andy St. John. This here's my brother, Dan. We're just out looking for gasoline. Looks like you folks got the motel locked down, which is fine, but if you could spare any gas, well, we'd be much obliged.
Lass sie nicht rein, ey.
Why do you need gas?
Our place is protected by an electric fence. Generators provide the electricity.
Our generators run on gas. Look, we own a dairy farm a few miles up the road. If y'all be willing to lower your guns, we can talk about some kind of trade.
How y'all doing on food? We got plenty at the dairy.
Leah,
yeah.
Why don't you and Mark check the place out?
Definitely.
It's legit. I'm going with you. I got your back if anything seems fishy.
So, what do y'all think?
You've got a deal. We'll bring some gas to your dairy. In exchange, you give us some food to bring back. We'll see how it goes from there.
Einfach da bleiben, ey.
A couple gallons should power one of our generators for a while.
Hallo?
So, this dairy.
Molkerei.
You guys really have food?
Sure do. We lost most of the cattle, but we still have lots of milk, butter, and cheese stocked up.
And with the vegetables we grow, we got plenty of food.
It's nice to get away from that motel for a while. This Lily Kenny thing is starting to get ridiculous. Personally, I'd be happier if you started to take charge more.
Kenny keeps us motivated. He believes in hope and knows how important it is for us not to give that up.
Das stimmt.
I can't fault him for that.
Or maybe you just don't want to be in charge.
Well, not everyone thinks I'm so trustworthy.
Because of your past. Does anyone else know?
Larry knows.
Great. That can't be easy.
No. Clementine knows. She was there when we were talking in the drugstore and asked me about it.
Mensch.
I couldn't lie to her.
What exactly did happen with the senator? Somehow, I ended up getting
locked in the commissary storage closet. It was an accident. I mean, I pretty much knew about the affair. Sometimes I wonder if I should talk to the group about it.
You don't have to. Whatever happened before things went to hell doesn't matter anymore.
Not sure everyone would see it that way.
Maybe you're right. Listen, over the years, I've reported on some pretty messed up shit. I've seen situations like yours 100 times. It doesn't have to make you a bad man.
I really appreciate that.
I mean, thank God Lee showed up when he did. Right, Lee?
Yeah, why don't you tell us a little more about yourself, Lee?
Where are you from?
I grew up in Macon.
Right here in the heart of Georgia. That's what I like to hear. Y'all seem pretty settled in at that motor inn. Who's running things over there?
Poor.
We work as a group. All of us looking out for each other.
I hear that. There's so many dumbasses out there fighting each other these days. It's just stupid.
How many people you got over there anyway?
9, including the kids.
You forgot Ben.
Me?
That makes it 10.
Well, we'd love to get you all out to the dairy. Like I said, we got plenty of food, and quite frankly, we could always use an extra helping hand.
In the summers, I used to help out on a goat farm.
Yeah, that's great. Everything helps.
Mama's been running the dairy for as long as I can remember, but now it's...
You think you're gonna cut me out of this?
Shit, get down.
No one's trying to cut you out of
anything.
You and Gary are always pulling this shit.
Bandits.
Who?
Those look like the people who raided my camp.
Who are they?
Shh. Fuck you!
Fucking
you knew
assholes.
We were hungry, and you guys were keeping it
there's
all
only
yourself.
Two. Oh no, there's
yeah, you know what?
More.
We ate it all. What are you
also, es sind noch mehr da. Die Sätze unterbrechen immer.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Jesus!
Asshole!
The world out here has gone to shit. Come on, let's get to the dairy where it's safe.
Noch. So, meine Lieben, ich setze hier kurz einen kleinen Cut. Wie es bei der Molkerei nächstes Mal weitergeht, sehen wir dann in der nächsten Folge, sonst wird das eindeutig zu lang. Ja, es bleibt spannend, ne? Und dann würde ich sagen, bis zum nächsten Mal und bye bye!